This is Fluffy from FKO again. We're gonna unbox a tin from the Hidden Fates series. This is the one with the Raichu GX card. So let's just get to it because I really want to see what's inside. You can see that's the Raichu GX card, nice and shiny. And let's just remove this for a bit. And then we have all the packs underneath, 4 of them in total. Just gonna put the GX thing right on top of it again. Not gonna close it, it took me way too long to open this. So, there you go. Box goes to the side. And let's see what's inside. I really wanna see. I've gotten this from Gurei and I've been meaning to open it, but yeah. Okay, so I learned a new thing. Apparently, the bottom three cards are boring and then the one that's the fourth should be energy. Oh, guess that is true. So that's grass energy. Let's see what's in there. Pokemon Center Lady, so that's a nice joy. Metapod. Sabrina Suggestion, oh that's actually nice, I like that. Ekans. Coughing. Cubone. Geodude. Slowpoke, oh my god, oh this is cute, I like this. I like the water splashing and that angry little face. Another energy but shiny, okay. And a Kangaskhan. Well, this was very not exciting. But okay, that was the first package. Let's hope that the next one in the Mew thing has a better. This was kind of disappointing. Meanwhile, my nephews are hoping that I get a lot of doubles. Okay, so 3, 4, 1 should be an energy. It is an energy indeed. Let's see. So we got Misty. Misty's determination. Jinx going like, mwah! Alright. Another Slowpoke. Oh, I skipped one just now. Well, these are both doubles, so they can go into the destroyed by my nephew's pile. Psyduck. That's actually kind of cute. Clefairy. I always liked Clefairy as a kid. Magikarp. These packages open a lot easier than the ones from the Hidden Fates series. From the Shining Fates series. Okay, there we go again. 1, 2, 3 to the top. First one should be an energy. There we go. Alright, Koga's Trap, another gym leader card right there. Brock's Grid. Oh, we got a lot of gym leaders in here, that's kind of cool. Misty's Determination, so that one goes in the discard pile. Magikarp, another one for my nephews. Staryu, haven't seen that one yet. Voltorb, oh, that's a cool art. Oh, that is so adorable! With the hydrangea in the back with the... Oh, that is so cute and the little bubbles. Oh my god, I love this Jigglypuff. I also know that my little sister will love just Jigglypuff too. Like Jigglypuff is her favorite character and she plays him in Smash. This is a pretty reverse holo of Farfetch'd. Ooh. Well, yeah. Pretty good. I'm happy. I'm gonna keep Farfetch'd on top though. I think I'm better. There you go. And we're already at the last pack, which is the one with the black Charizard at the front. Let's hope that anything good is in here, but otherwise, I mean, I'm already happy. I got Rocko. Alright, time for the reshuffle. 1, 2, 3 to the front. This should be an energy. There we go. And let's see, Giovanni XL. Well, that's pretty cool. Another Koga strap, that one can go to my nephew. Lieutenant Turn Strategy, I think like I have almost all the gym leaders now, or maybe I have all of them. Don't know, we'd have to check. No, I think I missed Erica. Alright, so you can go in the discard pile. There's different icons with a little Articuno right here, so that's cool. Caterpie. Barris. Charmander. That's cute artwork. Look at that happy face. Ooh, pretty Ekans. Reverse Holo Ekans. And another Raichu. Are you kidding me? That is so cool. Another Raichu GX. Okay. Like, it is definitely different from the one that comes in the box, as you can see. Oh yeah, this is so cool. Well, I mean, it was definitely a Raichu GX tin. I mean, came with two Raichus. As far as I'm concerned, this was a pretty good box. I mean, yeah, like, yeah, okay, the Kangaskhan was not that cool, but I guess, like, if you put it like this, oh, oops, you make up for it, because look at Brock's Trainer, and then you have the Farfetch, and yeah, you know, definitely a good tin. I'm happy. Well, I guess that's it. We're pretty quick as always, because, you know, I don't really linger that much. And thank you for watching, if you actually watch this, and have a nice day.